I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might. Only those who survive the Labyrinth of Blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
Whoa!
New weapon located.
Killed them before.
Misery.
first time killing guys, and I hope it's not the last. Sale on dead guys?
Detected.
Cower before the might of the undead. Awaken.
Detecting movement.
Annihilate!
weapon detected.
I got the touch. I got the power, yeah! Doc, I got the kill star. It's Sloan's bedtime, and I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt. This is the kill star. I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shit balls! I'm burning up!
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the kill star.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with him, Rex, do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
For Spider?
No. For humanity.
Never surrender to the doubts that cloud your mind. Never retreat from who you are. No, love is the magic that you carry on and on and on and on. Know what you're fighting for. Hold on to the vision in your eyes. Keep the fire burning right. Got to make them realize. Only with this power can you rise. Hold on to that vision in your eyes.
Rex, you've come so far. Something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
I want to be blinded with your cyber love. Cyber Commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least, the parts that matter. Oh, Rex. Is this truly it?
No. Not until Sloan's dead, Elizabeth. He's gonna fire those rockets on every continent in the world.
He's a monster, Rex. The new payload will infect everyone. Become pretty. prehistoric savages. Society will collapse. It will be a new Stone Age. And what emerges will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I, by killing him first.
You saved me before, Rex. Now, it's time to save the world.
Elizabeth? No.
Alert. New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
What?
Rex, it's me, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
If you're hearing this, it means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again. I know you think of yourself as less than human, but you carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware. More powerful than the hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you, everywhere you go. And you carry my heart. Your arm now opens the high security bunker inside the compound. Go get it.
Objective: breach Danko compound and access high security bunker.
And Rex, don't do it for me. Do it for world peace.
Recommendation: breach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go. Knock, knock. Objective:
kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay. Give that a 9.5.
play the trick.
What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
What the hell is this?
I am the Battle Armored Dragon Assault Strike System. Your Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, Critters.
I am equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. For you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you.
I like the part where they blow up.
Lasers out of my fucking eyes.
Oh,
the hell?
Welcome home, killer.
Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man. Not just machine. But a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests. Serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and program. There was nothing left of Rex Power Core when it found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed you. I made you. I and your father.
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life, but it never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you also remember.
You're more than a collection of wires and lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth?
Rex! You killed Colonel Sloan!
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames.
You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.